Once again, so our previous lesson was number patterns, and today we are going to have a review of our lesson because I noticed that some students didn't follow the directions in answering the homework. Okay, so this is number pattern. This was your homework, right? Okay, number patterns. So number patterns can be increasing or decreasing, right? So it's the pattern must be going up or going down. Decreasing, increasing. Okay. So this was your homework. So when you say start from 41, your answer should start with the number 41. Some of the students start their pattern with 51, which is wrong. And number two, start by 10. Some of you didn't start by 10, but they start with 19. So it's like 19, 29, 39. That is wrong. It should be 10, 19, something like that, okay? 10, 19, 28, 37, that's answer number two. And some of you answered only four numbers in the pattern or three numbers in the pattern. It should be six numbers each. Look at the direction. The direction says that write the patterns that are composed of six numbers each. So you have in everything that you do, class, you have to read the direction. Because if you don't follow the direction, you are wrong. You'll get zero. You'll not get points. So this one, I took this photo in a Thai mathematics book. And I believe this is very important for you. Okay. So this is a grade 4 Thai mathematics book. So you have to fill in the rectangular box with the correct term or the correct number. What is next after 10,599? You can raise
10,600.
10,600. Okay, very good. And what is next?
Next is 10,601.
Very good, Singha. 10,601. Okay. I didn't turn off I didn't unmute you. I mean, I didn't mute you, sorry, because I want you to participate. You can turn on anytime. Okay. If necessary, turn on your microphone and answer teacher. Okay. It's all right. Okay. How about number two? Look.
Teacher, can I try?
Yeah, sure. Karan, you're here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Number two is 9,995 followed by 10,000. So what do you think is next?
I think the next is 1,005.
Mm-hmm.
No, 10,000.
10,000, yes.
Oh, 10,005.
10,005, yes. Okay, and what's next after 10,005?
10,010.
Okay, you tell us why?
Because it's plus 5.
Can you tell us why?
Because it's plus 5.
Teacher, yes. Chris.
Yes.
Teacher Chris. Yeah.
Yes, okay. Very cute. Okay, listen to
me. Teacher Chris, what page is...
This is not in our textbook. I use other textbook because our textbook has no number patterns.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, I just find other mathematics for grade 4 textbooks, but our textbook, which is... Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know you looking for the textbook or something to teach us.
Yes, because I want you to learn a lot, not only coming from our textbooks. Okay, you listen. The answer for number 2, if I ask what's the reason, you have to say the pattern is increasing by 5. Can you say that, everybody? The pattern is increasing by 5. Everyone, say it. 1, 2, 3.
The pattern is increasing by five.
Very good. How about number 1? The pattern is increasing by 1. Say it.
The pattern is increasing by one.
Very good. Okay, so let's go now to number 3. Do you think number 3 is still in an increasing pattern?
No.
Okay, look. What should be in the rectangular box?
60,001.
And then on the second box,
59,999.
And then the why? Because the pattern is decreasing by 1. You have to say this. You have to say the pattern is decreasing by 1.
The pattern is decreasing by 1.
Okay. The pattern is decreasing by 1. Very good. So, number 4. Look at the pattern carefully. Is it increasing or decreasing? Forward or backward?
Decreasing.
So what should be the next?
34,900.
Very good. And then?
34,800.
Very good. Why? You tell me why. What's the reason?
Because it's decreasing by 100.
Perfect. So the English grammar is like this. The pattern is decreasing by 100. Yay. Okay. Let's go to number 5. Now look carefully. What do you think?
Seventy-eight thousand three hundred and fourteen.
You tell me why? Because the number pattern or the pattern is
increasing by three.
Very good. 78,311. Okay, now you're ready for the quiz. Wow. Okay, if you knew this, then you are ready for the next quiz, which is how to answer patterns. 1, how to fill in the blanks. 2, how to tell me the reasons. Okay, let's practice more, okay?